We want to determine the equation of the line here in blue. We want the equation to be in slope-intercept form, which is the form y equals mx plus b. And just to review, m is the slope of the line, and b is the y-intercept of the line. So the slope m is often defined as the ratio of the rise to the run, which is the ratio of the vertical change to horizontal change, which we can write as a ratio of the change in y to the change in x. And b is equal to the y-intercept. And we should be able to analyze the graph to determine both the slope and the y-intercept. So looking at our line, if we can select two points with integer coordinates, we should be able to determine the ratio of the change in y to the change in x. For example, notice if we select this point here that has coordinates -4, -1, and then maybe this point here that has coordinates -4, -3. If we wanted to move from this point to this point, notice how we'd have to move down 2 units and right 8 units. So the vertical change, or the rise, would be -2. Negative because the vertical change is down 2. And then the horizontal change is +8 because we move right 8 units. So this means the slope of our line is going to be equal to -2/8, which does simplify to -1/4. And then to determine the y-intercept, notice how the line crosses the y-axis at -2. So our y-intercept is -2, which means b is equal to -2. This is all the information we need to determine the equation of the line in slope-intercept form. But notice, since b is equal to -2, instead of writing +-2, it's more common just to write -2. So the equation in slope-intercept form will be y equals -1/4x, and then -2. Okay, that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found this helpful.